This is my block. This is my neighborhood. I've been here for 15 years, and it's a car set on fire at the top of my block. You see everybody standing out here? These are homeowners. These are not renters. These are not Section 8 people. These are homeowners. This is our neighborhood. This is our block. I understand, yeah, somebody died due to police hands, but this is not how you stay to protest.
Fuck the police.
But that's not right, though. That ain't right, though. It be fuck the police, but that's on our block, though, bruh. Now we destroying our homes. Now we destroying our community. For what? For what? If you want to protest, if you want to make a voice, if you want to stand up, do it the right way. Get your local legislators, get your religious leaders, and let's sit down and talk about this. I just was stuck down there in the block 8. I come home to my block, and it's a car set on fire at the top of my block. This is not the right way to do this. We have to come to our senses now. What if somebody's kid was in that car? Somebody's mother. Not only Freddie Gray is gone, but now somebody's mother gone. And at the end of the day, now somebody is without a vehicle. They probably end up losing their job because of that. This needs to be more peaceful. This is not the right way to do this. If there was a more civilized way, we need to find out. Tonight, we need to have this handled. That's not right.
You can hear some of the raw emotions here, and you might have heard in the distance there another tire blowing up as he was talking there, but you can see how upset he is about what's going on.